Nabira's story and her husband is not yet about to end after yesterday's drama when Nabila locked her husband out from their matrimonial home. The husband was forced to climb the wall fence to access the home. A reporter was there in time and captured this drama.
There was drama today after the outgoing Kampala Woman Member of Parliament, Nabila Nagai, locked her husband out of their matrimonial home in Buziga. This forced Sempala to climb the wall fence to forcefully access the home.
Hello.
This compelled police to intervene to restore sanity. Sempala was tipped off by a neighbor that Nabila had taken over the home, yet court had instructed the couple to vacate it pending the determination of the court case. Sempala's pleas for Nabila to open the gate fell on deaf ears, and he ended up climbing over the fence and forcefully entered. Sempala's relatives joined in to condemn the legislator's actions.
She doesn't stay here any longer. Let her stay where he has been staying until when the court sorts itself out.
A court in Makindye has extended to April 9th an order directing Isaac Sempala to stay away from their home following a complaint by his wife, the Kampala Woman Member of Parliament, Nabila Nagai. According to the legislator's complaint filed in court on March 3rd since 2013, Sempala has been away in Canada. She alleges that when her husband returned last year, he started beating her and the maid, and her guest only identified as Engineer Jacob Limbo. The magistrate also upheld an order prohibiting Sempala from committing or enlisting the help of another person to commit an act of domestic violence. The magistrate had earlier directed Sempala to file a defense in regard to the allegations within 14 days, lest the application would be heard and determined in his absence. Section 11 of the Domestic Violence Act states that court shall issue an interim protection order where it is satisfied that the perpetrator has committed, is committing, or is threatening to commit an act of domestic violence. The order, according to the Act, is necessary to protect the victim from harm or discomfort or inconvenience as a result of domestic violence.